Next day, the moment we land, before going to Kailash itself, our guide said, today we are reaching Manasarovar, but we will not be able to see Kailash because last 1 week it's cloudy, weather is too bad. We may be able to see tomorrow or day after tomorrow, but no guarantee. I said, relax. He did not understand. I told him, we will see Kailash now. He said, how can it be? For last 1 week, people are not seeing. I said, that and all is different. This is different. Don't bother. Just do what I am saying. Anyway, the car went near the place where people used to have the first darshan of Kailash. The moment they stopped, all of us got down. We could see Manasarovar, but Kailash is completely covered with cloud.